Hello from the European Distribution Center of Nike, the Nike European Distribution Center in Laakdal, Belgium. I've had the honor to be here for the last 2 days at the occasion of their 15th anniversary. I'm here with Luc Hooijbaerts, the general manager, and he can explain a little bit. Luc, can you explain a little bit what the event was about and what you did over the last 2 days? Because yeah, I've been really impressed.
So for the last 2 days we have been celebrating our 15th year anniversary. So 15 years ago we started to build this facility, and we wanted to celebrate with our team that occasion. In total, the team consists of more than 1,500 employees every day at work here in our facility. And the way that we think about what our role as management is that we need to serve our people, because they are really our athletes. They need to work the whole day, and we got to make sure that they can work in a proper environment, in a good atmosphere, good culture, good teamwork, and things like that. And the idea that we had for this event was that we were going to serve our people in like a gala dinner, the dinner of the athletes. So me and my management team were serving our people while they were eating and drinking. And during the gala dinner, and we had quite a few of them because we couldn't do 1,500 people in one go. During the gala dinner, we brought Johan on stage, and I would interview Johan because he's a celebrity and a big sports icon in Flanders, the region where we are. We started with that yesterday morning at 10 a.m. It's now 4:30 p.m. We're going to do our last session in half an hour from now. And during yesterday, during the day, as well as this morning, I got an incredible amount of feedback from my team on how amazed they were with the fact that Johan was here to join us and to speak with them. One of the things we did as well is gave people the opportunity to buy Johan's book and had it signed by Johan himself, which obviously is a unique opportunity we could provide our people. And people are immensely proud about that fact that they can go home and show that they were able to connect with Johan himself. So I'm really, it's our honor. I'm really amazed by the event, the amount of impact it had with our team. And I truly want to thank you, Johan, for taking the time to come here with us.
Thank you very much. We only saw the shoe department and how it's coming in and how it's distributed. I'm having a question on Twitter about the amount, what's their maximum capacity per day, only in the shoe section of what they can send out. Luc, Do you have the answer?
Of course I have the answer, otherwise I probably wouldn't be in my seat. In a good day we will distribute 250,000 pairs of shoes through our facility, and they will go to any customer we have in Europe, which is more than 40,000 in total. So anywhere where you can buy a Nike pair of shoes, it comes through this facility, and it's like 250,000 on a good day.
Good, thank you very much for tuning in, and hopefully till next time.